Danganronpa-Rosie challenge. Gender, pronouns and skin tone is up to you. The hair length is the opposite to that of your favorite Danganronpa character. If your favorite has short hair, give your ok long hair, and if they have long hair, give your ok short hair. Give your ok medium hair if your favorite has medium hair. Their hair color is the color of your shirt. Their eye color is your favorite Danganronpa character's hair color. Their ultimate talent is your dream job. Example: ultimate animator, ultimate writer, ultimate actor, ultimate baker, and more. If you have no dream job or are unsure, put 3 question marks as their talent. Their clothing style is determined by your favorite clothing style. Example: gothic style, formal style, casual style, and more. Use a color scheme generator for their clothing color scheme. Whether they are a blackout, victim, survivor or mastermind is up to you. Now choose a fitting name for them and show your finished result.